Does it concern you that your election machine expert, Jim Condit Jr., is a man who said there's an evil shadow Jewish government and claims
I certainly don't believe that.
Say Hitler killed all Jews? Because
I don't believe that's true. He didn't, I'm just going to tell you, he didn't say that. He didn't say that. What he knows about, what we had him on the case, we submitted an affidavit, because the guy's an expert, an undisputed expert
Janet,
in the
said
election
evil
software
Jewish government.
Programs.
He absolutely
I don't believe
said
it.
There's...
Sorry,
we,
don't
we
believe it.
Post,
and I want to say this, and I've said
video,
it earlier,
we will
that,
post
that,
the video
I don't think
of
you're
going
to find... Okay, well, you know what? I can tell you where I stand on that. I don't know much about election machines. That's what John Condit knows about. But I can tell you that you'd be hard-pressed to find anybody who's more pro-Israel. So I celebrated when that that embassy was moved to Jerusalem.
He tweeted it. We
I'm
have
thrilled
the tweet. Can we put
that
the tweet
was
up?
Happening.
Do we have the tweet? Do we have the tweet we can put up? Here it is. Evil Jews
you know what,
in the Jewish
you know what I
shadow
know?
Government must be highlighted, even though, of course, Jews, all Jews are not in that. It
by the
is
way, John,
what USA is
you know what? You know what you're not putting up on the screen?
Okay.
Oddly enough, you're not putting up his 39 years experience in election election machines.
You cite four election experts, one of whom is a Holocaust denier. We talked to two today, at least two, Justin Levitt at Loyola
Law
School.
Who's an expert on machines?
You keep saying this man's an expert on machines. It doesn't bother you that he says that there's an evil
sure.
shadow Jewish
if,
government?
If,
hang
if
on,
that's
hang
true.
On. He's
I'm just going to tell you, if it does,
the
of course
only,
it bothers me.
Is he the only election machine expert? The only election machine expert you could find is one who
Can
says there's
you,
an
John,
evil
if,
shadow
if
Jewish government?
If I would
government?
Have known that, if I would have known that this is a tweet that if it really happened, I never would have suggested
he also
use,
has given speeches,
him,
and he said he has said that Hitler didn't want to kill all
you
the Jews. It takes a Google search. It does. This is not
you know,
like extensive research.
Well, we worked Christmas to put together all of the facts and 84 pages of them so that we could make sure that this would be presented and not ignored, but unfortunately it was ignored by Secretary of State John Merrill. You know, it's interesting. Y'all have this this assassinate the character. Instead of looking at the evidence, you want to go after anybody that might have said something off the cuff or something that was inappropriate. And I'll be the first to say, it's completely inappropriate. I completely disagree with if that
doesn't
was in
make
fact
you
said.
Think about his judgment. Maybe a guy who says that Hitler didn't want to kill the Jews, maybe that guy doesn't have all his facts right
but
on a few
maybe,
other things.
Maybe what I want to tell you is, all right, let's throw out John Condit. Let's just forget about the voting machines and the secret software program and the fact that they destroy all the evidence. That doesn't seem to bother you, but it bothers the people of Alabama. And I believe the people of Alabama are going to come out in a primary election against John Merrill.